Hi, I'm an American tourist, and I have been in Tunisia for about 3 weeks. I'm getting ready to leave to go back to the States, but I have been completely safe here the entire time. And I just wanted to let everybody know that Tunisia is like a really beautiful place. You should come and see it for yourself. The whole problem with everything that's been going on is not that people have a problem with American people, they have a problem with American foreign policy. So everybody that comes here is completely, entirely safe. It's just a government thing, and it's Muslims and non-Muslims, we're all here together, side by side, in peace, and I've never ever had any problem with anybody, and I've been here multiple times, and I'll be back here again, inshallah. So, that's it.